reason why.
You're the reason why.
Oh, I love you. I love your name, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. For the rest of my life, Jesus, you'll be the reason why I sing.
And the greatest in Sunday gospel all day long. Don't you just love that song? Sends tingles up and down my spine. Vicky Wine is before that. We work it out. And Grace and Glory Covenant Choir. Got a double dose inspired. Yes, my treadmill song. And all in his hands. What a way to start today. Like to say hello to Laurel Heiss and the Grace and Glory Covenant Choir up on Wilson Avenue in Chicago. Thank you so much for calling and letting us know how much you appreciate our gospel connection this afternoon. Weather for the station that plays the greatest in Sunday gospel all day long. There is a 50% chance of showers this afternoon, this evening, and tomorrow, cloudy and cool with a 30% chance of rain. Right now at CUT, Christ Universal Temple, it's 55 degrees. At Salem Baptist Assembly, it's 54. And on your radio, Zelda Robinson with a lovely 56 degrees, ready to kick off more great gospel from the Reverend Timothy Wright and the Chicago Interdenominational Mass Choir, Stephanie Mills. And yes, from the request line. The Florida Bass Choir. Here's Yolanda Adams on the Gospel Connection.
There's no pain, Jesus, can't feel.
Do you feel it sweeping through the city on a lovely Sunday afternoon on the Gospel Connection, 9:50 a.m., WEJM with Stephanie Mills sweeping through the city. That's for Brenda Reed on the outside of Chicago, Reverend Anthony Wright in the Chicago Interdenominational Mass Choir. Trouble don't always last, oh no, it does not. Yolanda Adams, The Battle is the Lord's. That's for Laurel Heiss on the north side. Thank you so much for calling. And thank you for all your wonderful well wishes and my recuperation from being in the hospital. I'm alive and well, and Lord knows. Here's the Florida Mass Choir with Holy on the Gospel Connection, 9:50 a.m. On the Gospel Connection, 9:50 a.m., WEJM with Holy. That song just does something to my heart, doesn't it? That's for Sharon Lloyd and her lovely daughter Cam on the south side of Chicago. It's 4:48 as we continue with more great gospel. I'd like to say good afternoon and hello to the members of the Chicago Church of Christ at 1006 South Michigan Avenue, where I fellowshiped this morning and had the pleasure of having lunch with Tanya and Wanda and Deborah and Dee and this lovely young lady from England. I just loved her accent. And she was just talking, and I was just mimicking her. And she didn't mind at all, and we just had a good time. But I had to get here because I had to play your music for you. It's 4:50, 10 minutes before the 5 o'clock hour, as we continue with more great gospel. WEJM wants to remind you that in honor of the African-American Heritage Month, the celebration at the South Shore Cultural Center is going on from February 2nd until the 29th. Yes, that's Thursday of this week. The SSCC Art Gallery, hours are from 11 until 6. The South Shore Cultural Center Art Gallery will feature works by the most noted and talented African-American artists in our communities. Our lobby will display works. Our lobby is as if it's mine. Well, it is. I'm part of the heritage. We'll display works featuring specific Chicago issues and by Chicago natives. There's a quilt-making workshop going on. Also, an exhibit, South Africa from Apartheid to Sovereignty. Also, Marcus Garvey, Toward a Black Nationhood, Dance Through the Ages, and One Heritage, Many Cultures. A two-day festival of African diaspora. If you're interested, give them a call and they can surely fit you in. For more information, call 312-747-2536. That's 312-747-2536. It has been such a wonderful day. I really appreciate all the calls. Welcome me back to the station, and no, I didn't have surgery. I don't know where that rumor came from. Someone told me I had my appendix taken out. Well, no, no scissors or no scalpel, no knife, none of that good stuff. I am back in one piece, and with the Lord's will, I'll be here with you another 2 hours as we continue with more great gospel from New Joy on the Gospel Connection, 950 AM WEJM.
Chicago, your Sunday Gospel Connection.
And it's 5 o'clock. Good evening and welcome to Sunday Gospel. Zelda Robinson sitting in with you until 7 o'clock as we kick off the 5 o'clock hour with the Reverend Milton Brunson, Shirley Caesar, and Donna Lawrence, and the Tri-City Singers. Here's Vanessa Bell Armstrong.
All my friends, they're at me
City Singers on the Gospel Connection, 950 AM, WEJM. That's for Tanya on the west side of Chicago. Shirley Caesar, patiently waiting. As for Inez Clay on South Hoxie, and Chicago's own Reverend Milton Brunson and the Thompson Community Singers with Shout. Oh, yes. I hear Grace and Glory Covenant Choir performed there last weekend, and they were shouting so tough that a member of the Grace and Glory, his wife, went into labor. Yes, now, that's what I call some serious shouting, having a good time, just praising God. Vanessa Bell Armstrong, Something on the Inside. It's 5:22 on the Gospel Connection. More great gospel headed your way. But first, weather for the station that plays the great in gospel all day long. There is a chance of some showers this evening, 40% as a matter of fact. Cloudy and cool. It will be cooling off down into the 30s.
And Richard taking picture after picture, smoking swishy to swish. Don't make me get with you, it's something that I will do. I made a million on the real, baby, I'm still true. That scared money ain't jail money, a G to the end. I'm shipping them birds, flipping the curves, then I'm in the wind. Roll one low, my cash flow will make you drool. My chips stack up a mile high like Denver, fool. I'm from that city with the big old shoulders full of soldiers. Polish young G, selling them bowls. I told you once, I told you twice, I ain't nothing nice. For the right price, brother, slice and put your life on ice. Strictly business, player never personal. Just load them straps and we gon' see who first to go. And take a walk through this concrete zoo where bodies get split in two. Player, player, you only knew.
If you only knew,
it ain't easy.
All the things I've been going through,
it ain't easy.
You
know,
if you keep only your head up.
I made it up the hard way. Mind on my grip, so I'm slinging all day. Them G's got stacked quick, making the ladies backflip. Homies turn rotten, now they plotting on a jack lick. I watch my own back, never let my eyes slip. Cause on the streets, brothers grow and die quick. I ain't selfish, everybody may need support. But if I front you, I'ma hunt you if you come back short. Cause life is real, not a game to me. And putting you in the Nelson and busting your dome ain't no thing to me. I tell it vivid cause I live it. My heart is frigid. If you feelin' for a dome shot, then I gotta give it. Cause every day the sun shines, never facing hard times. Getting mine, flipping them hoes like that. And everybody wanna walk in my shoes. I'm jail money, jail if money. You only knew.
If you only
yeah. Shot down.
down on lockdown, making hooch. I did my dirt, now I'm chipped. Shorty serving for me and I'm making a killing. Now it's all up and about seeing new places. Drinking beer by the cases, making love on a daily basis. And yes, I like to puff a blunt too. If you a punk, you go jump from the evil, then my punk booyah. I squeeze the trigger and fill them punks with lead. And I'll put your head and it's coming from Jed. Now, crack the moms, let the weed feed your moms. And watch your freak lick me down with a tongue. And after she sprung wrong, I drop her like an anchor. Cause that's what you get tricked for messing with a gangster. That's the way the world is. Till you through, and that's the way we kick it, baby. Boo, if you only knew.
Seven of things, all the things I've been through, Lord.
Keep your head up.
You're the reason why.
You're the reason why.